What is?
Choking.
What is choking?
Choking is a big cough that you make sick.
Oh, okay. When you choke though, is it worse than a cough or is it the same as a cough?
Same as a cough.
Same as a cough? It's not that bad?
No.
Okay, stop picking your nose, please.
Okay.
Oh, you say okay and then you put your finger deeper in your nose. Stop picking your nose.
Okay.
Okay, so do you like your new flip-flops?
Yeah.
Yeah? What are they?
Let me tell you, Mom. Okay?
I'll tell me.
There's a boat and those little polka dots.
Polka dots. And then who's on the bottom of your flip-flops?
Minnie Mouse.
Minnie Mouse. And then what are the other ones I bought you?
Frozen.
You love them? You've been wishing for flip-flops, right?
Yeah, I've been wishing for flip-flops. I really want flip-flops and small ones, and you didn't have them.
No, I tried, right?
Yeah.
But they were always too what?
Too big.
Too big, and now we finally found the perfect size.
Yeah.
And you love them? I'm glad.
Did you went to the perfect size store?
I did. I went to the perfect size store. Yep.
Juliana always wants flip-flops.
Yes, she has flip-flops. I saw them yesterday. I saw Ava yesterday, right?
Yeah.
Ava have flip-flops on too?
Yeah.
What kind of flip-flops does Juliana have?
I don't know.
You don't know? How do you know they're flip-flops and not sandals?
I don't know.
You showed me. What do you look for to see if they're flip-flops?
Because you don't have any flip-flops.
I know, but what did you look at the bottom of your flip-flops? What's on the bottom?
Minnie Mouse.
I know. All right.
When I do a big chaw, I can reach the bottom of your camera, right?
Yeah, I'm sure you can. All right, go over there. Let me take a picture. Let me take a school picture. I love your dress, too. Do you love that dress?
Yeah.
You know who gave you that dress? That was Raphaela's dress.
What?
That was Raphaela's dress. And she gave it to you because it's too small for her. Just like us. What do we do when our clothes are too small for us? Who do we give them to?
Carrot's baby.
Yeah, what's Carrot's baby's name?
Carrot Linden.
Linden, right. So when it's too small for you, we give it to London to enjoy, right?
Yeah.
And then what?
Because it's too small for me.
Right.
Yeah. Because it's small, it's baby stuff are small for Carrot's Linden.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you pull your dress back down, please?
Yes, I can. Yes. Okay.
Right. So when Raphaela does the same thing, when she has beautiful clothes that don't fit her anymore, who should give them to?
Me.
Yes. And then when we have beautiful clothes that don't fit you anymore, we give them to?
Carrot's baby.
Yes.
And you find little clothes for Carrot's baby.
Right, because she's still a little baby, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. But when she gets bigger, she'll be able to look just as beautiful in that dress as you do.
Yeah. But the little clothes are small for me.
Yeah.
And I'm not a baby anymore.
No. Stop picking your nose though, please.
Okay.
Then stop.
Okay, Mommy. Well, okay.
You're saying okay, but you're still doing it.
Right now.
Okay. Are we feeling better today?
Yeah.
Yesterday you didn't feel well, right?
No. I was crying, and I was coughing.
Yeah, but today all better.
I can't feel good.
No, were sleeping in the park.
Yeah.
Not a
good
day.
Tunnel.
Yeah, in the tunnel. You were sleeping in the tunnel. What was that all about? I said, Where's Frankie? And Noelle's mommy said, I don't know. Let's look for her. And we looked in the tunnel, and you were sleeping in the tunnel. I said, what the heck? And he said, Mommy, I want to go home. I want to go to sleep. And what did Arthur say?
He didn't want to go home.
Right. He said, I'm not ready. But then he got ready, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then you slept all night. You didn't even eat dinner. And then you woke up. And now you're better?
Yes.
All ready to go to school?
Yes.
All right. Love you. Blow me a kiss. Blow. Thank you. I love you. Bye.